First of all, I want to know, how do you only have two officials on a national TV game? That's the first question. But a lot of grabbing, a lot of holding. I mean, what am I supposed to, how else am I supposed to get open? A guy has two arms wrapped around my whole body. We blew a lead, turned the ball over a little bit too much, and that was that.
The two officials definitely affected the entirety of the game.
Yeah, I know.
What did you think of the two charges?
I just spoke up on it.
James, most of his runs in basketball were doing that. Why was it so hard to stop their run once they got going?
You know, we knew they're a good team, obviously. We knew they were going to make shots. They were going to, you know, make a run, especially there at home. You know, we just didn't execute when we needed to. But like I said in the first statement, you know, it's just tough. You can't have two officials in a professional game. There's a lot of no calls that need to be called because that changes the dynamic of the game. You know, then you got fast break points, no calls, turnovers, or whatever the case may be. But it's a professional game, national TV, can't happen.
On that last charge, on that last offensive foul, was that particularly right?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Good night.